we changed our mind. We're gonna do the Chubby Bunny challenge.
We stuff the marshmallows in our mouth and we have to say Chubby Bunny after every marshmallow. And whoever can't say Chubby Bunny anymore or who can't stuff their mouth anymore, lose. Chubby Bunny. My teeth already. You know what I think I was marshmallow feel.
Oh wait, I'm laughing that big. Chubby Bunny. I look like you got caught in your mouth. You already lost. Chubby Bunny. Shit, coming out. Chubby Bunny. No talk. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
You're stretching my mouth out. Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny. Chubby
Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. I'm about to throw up. I can't.
Well, that was the Chubby Bunny challenge, which I passed 3 times.
The third time of
Chubby Bunny. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time. And what challenge are we doing this time?
I don't know. Trying out a laugh challenge, I guess.
When our mouth is, when our mouth will be filled with water, whoever spit first lose. Whoever spit the most lose. And
right, cha-cha.